Let me explain what's going on. Me and my partner, we belong to a gin box club. Each month they send you a couple of bottles of gin and some tonic to try. We thought that rather than throw these out, that they might make attractive garden lights. So we've paired 12 of these bottles up with some IKEA solar lights, and we'll see how the project turns out this evening. But right now we're about 45 minutes into the project, but let's go back to the beginning and show you how we made the garden lights.